that God forbid that made me first your slave. I should in thought control your times of pleasure, or at your hand the account of hours to crave, being your vassal, bound to stay your leisure. Oh, let me suffer, being at your beck, the imprisoned absence of your liberty, and patience tamed to sufferance bide each check, without accusing you of injury. Beware you list, your charter is so strong that you yourself may privilege your time to what you will. To you it doth belong yourself to pardon of self-doing crime. I am to wait, the waiting so be hell. Not blame your pleasure, be it ill or well.